Check, check, check. What up, y'all? KUT here, back with another video, man. Just want to holler at y'all real quick. Out here in Arizona, it's getting hot, but it's still a nice day. It's not too bad. Earlier, it was in the way up there in the hundreds. Today, right now, it's probably about, I say 98, 99. Still pretty warm, but it's good, though. Sun setting. It's pretty nice. So, yeah, I just want to talk to y'all real quick about your friends and that inner circle of yours, not necessarily inner circle, but circle of yours, people that you know, people that you affiliated with, you know, you make it some kind of behavior sometime. So yeah, I just want to talk about, like, you know, your day one friends, people who you came up with, you know, y'all good all the time. Because I got friends like that. I got some people I know that it could be a year, 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, and we ain't talking. And we finally talk. It's just like it always been, you know. We've grown, we've been some places and done some things, and we're far away from each other and everything, but we're still dope, day ones, you know, there's people like that, and you know they got your back, and you got their back, or whatever. So that's the way it is. Then you can get some new day ones too, people that you meet later on, and y'all are really good. It's like y'all just hit it off right away, and y'all like super dope, and they real chill and real cool, no shady behavior, nothing like that. At least not initially, so. They like your new day ones, you know, they become like friends, y'all got something in common that y'all can talk about, and y'all cool on that level. And then you got people who, you're cool, and y'all may have a falling out, but y'all find terms, y'all can make up, and it's genuine, somebody apologize, and it's sincere, and it's real, and then y'all get back on track, and y'all good from there. And that can happen too. That's another thing that can take place out here. Sometimes it ain't like end all, you know, and like cut off forever. Depending on your personality. Some people do, and that's the way they are. But you know, depending on the terms and what took place, that'll determine if y'all can continue to move on or whatever, however it went down or whatever. So, and if you even cared about the relationship from the get-go or the friendship. So that's another type of deal. But then you have people who, you know, that are supporters and non-supporters and looky-loos. They just watching your every move on social media, but they never support. They never hit the like button, they never share any of your work, but they steady watching you. These are people you actually have grown up with. You're not necessarily friends, you may be Facebook friends or whatever, but they just watching all your moves, but they don't support nothing. And the way to find them is post something on your regular Facebook news feed, post on there, and then post in your story. That's how you know. You put it in that story, and you will see them show up in your story. You'll see their name in there. And that lets you know that they're watching you. They're watching all your moves. But they're just not supporting. They won't show no love. They won't say, hey, that's a good job. And you know you're doing something or have done something that's, you know, it's pretty cool. But they don't support it, you know. So these are just the different types of individuals and friends and people you're going to come across out there. But the main thing is just keep focused. Don't really pay that stuff any attention. Just keep doing what you're doing. You know you're doing it right. You know you're doing it good. And you got your close friends and family and people with you. That small circle. Just keep doing you. Just keep doing you. But they will be looking. And far as like blocking people and stuff, that's up to you to determine. You know, you got to know the situation, whether if you want to block somebody or not. But I've never really done it. Hey, keep watching. I ain't going to block you. Keep watching what I'm doing. I ain't going to block you. But you know, I don't necessarily know that I have a ton of haters like that. There are some out there. I know some people who occasionally will post some crazy stuff trying to take shots or whatever. Not like, that for me, or like, Ryle, do one thing, and then something like kind of like a response to something I've done. You know, so it's kind of sideways, but just, you know, you got to know to ignore some things and just keep moving, man. Keep moving out here. So just friends, man. Just watch who you call a friend, and then knowing what a friend really is, that's ultimately the main goal. You know, if somebody got your back and stuff like that, by their comments. Some people, and comments are another thing. Like, if they, it could be a sideways comment. It's these real, like, like, is that a comment, or are you really giving me a compliment? You know when somebody's giving you a compliment. You know when somebody's giving you a compliment or not, and you know when they're taking a shot. That feeling. You can tell by the feeling of it. Like, just follow your gut. Like, hey, that sounded funny. More than likely, they're trying to be smarter at something, you know, like trying to be a little crazy, trying to get crazy with you. Like, wow, that was a slight. It's not necessarily, it's like a sideways comment. But, man, you know, and you know that feeling. You know that feeling. And then if you question them on it, they'll try to come back with, oh, nah, I meant that was a, nah, that right there. You know, they're trying to be shifty and they're trying to be shady. So yeah, what made me bring this up was a previous video you probably saw. I'm gonna be moving real soon. And I got some ride or die, you know, dudes that, you know, is down. They got my back. They're ready to help with the move if I need it. So that was cool. I just mentioned I had to move, and they said, hey, you need any help with something, I got you. And then I got them too. Even though I joke around, like, it's just a joke. I'd be like, I don't help people move, but I do. You know, I got them. If they needed me to help move, I got them. Gotcha. You know, so that's what made this video come about. And then other than that, some little funny behavior at a couple people. But, you know, it's all good. It's all good. So, yeah, that's all I wanted to do, talk about friends on this one, man, and watch who your circles, who's in your circle, and who you support, and who you call supporters, and this and that. So, other than that, man, I'm gonna get up out of here. Just wanted to holler at you for a minute. It's KUT in the sunlight right now. Nice weather. Like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Check out the links below. Stolen Art Show documentary. Still on Amazon. If you watch it, leave a comment. Let me know what you think. Support the film. New film coming. I'm working on a new documentary. I don't know when that'll be out. Probably, it's looking like probably midsummer, late summer. Just putting everything together right now and gathering all the photos and doing the research on some stuff. So, all right, y'all. Thanks for your support. Hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. We out of here. Peace.